The coroner is investigating the mysterious washing machine death of a toddler. The inquest heard the boy's mother told attending paramedics she'd killed her baby. Daniel Donnelly has the details.
Sean Murphy was 3.5 years old when he was found unconscious inside the washing machine of his family home in Hilton in September 2010. His mother, Kerry Murphy, found his body, along with the family cat, after sleeping in until 1:30 in the afternoon. Today's inquest heard Miss Murphy told attending paramedics, "I've killed my boy, I know I have." She later told police she used those words because she felt responsible for Sean's death after sleeping in. Attending paramedic Natalie Collis contacted police after the call-out, saying it didn't add up. Investigating officer Carlos Correa also told the hearing Miss Murphy was mostly calm during an interview after the boy's death, which he considered strange behaviour. The inquest heard while Sean wasn't diagnosed with any behavioural issues, his mother had difficulties dealing with him. She received parenting support in 2007, and 3 months before his death, she went to see her GP complaining about the toddler's behaviour. The washing machine was brought into court as evidence. In her opening address, counsel assisting Emily Winborne said the door was not designed to be pulled shut from the inside. Miss Murphy will give evidence later in the week. The inquest will run until Friday. Daniel Donnelly, 10 News.